professional. Things are gonna get better. Hey, good morning, everyone. My name is Chevy Williams. I am your health, wellness, and fitness accountability coach, and I help you reach your goals by holding you accountable for reaching them. One way I do that is with these workout videos. Now, the other way I do that is with my book, Who Needs a Gym? Using Social Media for Weight Loss. All right, you guys, it is time to get excited about today's workout. Yep. Woo! All right, let me first of all welcome you to day 5 of this final week workout for the February/March workout. Now, if you are new, welcome. We're excited that you're joining us. It is fine that you join us on this last day of the week. You guys, if you haven't done so yet, please head over to YouTube. Subscribe to my YouTube channel, LBX Fitness. That way you know when I post the different videos. Also, with the workout videos, you can always go back and do them anytime you want. Now, here's the rules, and then we're going to get started. You can grab your weights if you have them, or you can do like me and don't use weights at all. Rule number one, always give 100%, right? My 100%, your 100% don't look anything alike. That is perfectly okay. You just give your 100% and that's all that matters. Number two, always take breaks. We're gonna need to take some breaks this time, so take breaks, as many as you need to, then just jump back in with us and finish up strong. Number three, always use correct form, which means to do your best, use correct form. We're gonna get started here. Squats are up first. 25 squats, stick your butt back like that, and then just sit down. Let's get started, go. Down, ouch. One, sit back. Two, down. Three, sit back. Four, squeeze that butt. Five, breathe out when you stand. Six, which means tighten your abs. Seven, eight, go as low as you can. Nine, we're gonna pulse it out, let's go. One, two, three, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Stand up, five left, let's go. Five, four, pick it up. Three, two, one. Woo, we did it. All right, next up is, I forgot to do our warm up. We'll do it at the end today. Let's get started, 60 second plank. Some of y'all may not like that. So here we go. I'm calling out names. We'll do the cardio jog at the end. My brain went straight to the workout. I'm calling your name out today. Here we go. Let's get started. Go. We got 60 seconds. Grab your chair. You can be on your knees like this. Remember, take breaks if you need to. Dion, Jean, and Eileen, check in today. How many rounds did you guys do? Olive, Vantella, Michelle, how many rounds today? Dabra, Carolyn, Maritza, how many rounds? Gina, Luz, how many rounds? Now, you guys, the rounds are up to you. You decide on how many rounds to do today. Hold it if you can. Modify if you need. Take a break if you have to. We got less than 10 seconds. Breathe. Not up here. Come down. I'm gonna stand up. Great job. Next up, crunches. We have 30 crunches. Remember, for crunches, you guys can do high knees. You guys can do crunches in the chair, crunches in the floor. On the floor, you want to get your shoulder blades up as high as you can off the ground. Tilt your hips up to the ceiling so your lower back is on the floor. We got 30 crunches. Let's do this. Up. One. Now, when you crunch, two. Or bring your legs out. Three, you breathe out. Four, tighten up those abs. Five, here we go. Six, I got a surprise. Seven, eight, nine. No, I don't. Ten, I gotta explain too much. One, 2, 3, 4, 5. Well, yeah, 6, 7. We're gonna pulse it out. 9, 10. Hold it, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, come on down. That's it. Little ab burn right there. Next up, jumping jacks. You can modify or do full versions. We got 55. I'm gonna be modifying and doing full versions. Let's do this, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Go. 1, 2, 3, right, 4, oops, 5, 6, 7, there we go, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 40. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm in step. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 50. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now you guys see, I messed up, but I kept going. Sometimes that's what you gotta do. You mess up, yeah, keep going. All right. Lunges. If you want an advanced move, grab your chair, put your foot on the back of your chair. I mean, put your foot on the chair like this. But today, we got 60. I'm gonna start with the other leg. 60 lunges today. What I want you to do is, some start this way. 60 lunges. What I want you to do is go as low as you can. Take breaks if you need to. Dumbbells, kettlebell, weighted belt, all that stuff works. Let's go. 60. Go. 1, 2, 3. Great job. 4, 5, 6. Now you may need to take a break. That's okay. 8, 9, 10. Come down and hold it. Let's pulse it out. 1, 2, 3. Sit up. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Stand up. 20, 1. You see how I'm sitting up? 2, 3. Don't do this. 4. Don't lean forward. 5. Don't do that. 6. You're standing straight up. Sitting straight up. 8, 9, 30. Now hold it. If you only go here, that's fine. Let's pulse it out. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 40. Down. 1, you go as low as you can. 2, you squeeze when you stand. 3, 4, that back heel is up. 5, breathe. 7, 8, 9, 50. Let's pulse it out. Last one. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 60, stand up. I'm gonna flip over. Just gonna do a little turn. Other side, other leg. Sit up, abs tight, shoulders back. Or you have your dumbbells. Let's do this. Go. 1. Go as low as you can. 2. Alright, if you only go here, that's fine. 3, 4. If you go really low like this, 5. That's great. 6. You just do what it works best for you. 8, 9. This is what works best for me. 10. Bring it down. Pulse it out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Sit up. 9, 10. Stand up. Take breaks if you need to. That's 2, 3, 4, 5. Remember, 6. You decide on how many rounds to do today. 7. 8, if I called your name, check in. 9, because I called them early. 10, come down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 40. Stand up. Woo! 1, my arm, my legs are burning. 2, 3, give 100%. 4, 5, Take those breaks if you need to. Six, sit up. Seven, breathe out, abs tight. Nine, 10. This is it, go down. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Stand up. Yeah, that leg right there, burning. All right, 45 second wall sit. I'm gonna grab my timer. I am thirsty. Shoot, I need some more water. 45 seconds. Remember, go as low as you can. Make sure your feet are far away from the wall so that when you go down, your knees are not over your toes. They should actually be over your ankles, or you can be on the, up the wall a little bit more. Oopsie. Let's get started. Go as low as you can. All right, you guys, this is it. Thanks for showing up this week. We'll now do a full week one of March next week. Be on the lookout today for the post for next week's workout. Abs are tight and you're breathing. Just sit there and relax if you can. Think good thoughts. Oh, sorry, I changed the timer on accident. Hold on. Keep holding it. Accidentally hit the button. It's okay. 10 seconds. Breathe it through. Great job. Woo! My legs are on fire. All right. Next up, sit-ups. Remember, you can either do knee raises, high knees. You can sit in the chair and pick your legs up and down also if you want to. Crunches, you can do those in the chair or standing in place of sit-ups. I think we have 30 sit-ups to do. Excuse me. We have 40 sit-ups to do. Take breaks if you need to. Let's get started. Up, one. Remember, the closer your feet are to your butt, two, the harder it is. Three. Four. Great job. Five. Remember, we still need to jog and sprint. Six. We're doing that at the end today. Seven. I know y'all not going to be happy, some of y'all. Eight. It's okay. Nine. Nothing like a good switch up. 10. Remember, you can grab your legs to sit up if you need to. One. Take a break if you need to. Two. Hold them legs. Three. You can modify and do crunches. Four. Five. Don't let your chin touch your chest. Breathe out. Six. So, seven. When you sit up, you breathe out. Eight. When you crunch, you breathe out. Nine. When you bring your knee up, you breathe out. 10, that's 20, we're halfway. Cross from the front. One, two, you're using your abs to get up. Three, if your neck hurts, four, you need to rest your head in your hand. Five, maybe you only use one hand. Six, like this, right? Seven, so you rest your head in your hand. Eight, nine, great job. We're almost to the countdown. 10, I'm gonna do my arms straight. Here we go. 10, dig deep. Nine, how many rounds today? Eight, you tell me how many you did. Seven, and six, abs tight, dig deep. Five, you got it. Four, we're doing it. Only three more. All right, two more. Last one, great job. All right, we got butt kicks. We got 50 butt kicks to do. We're gonna switch it up every 10. Do what you can. You don't have to switch up if you don't want. Here we go, go, kick it. One, two. Three, abs are tight. Four. 4, let's do this. 5, 6, 7, at 10, 8, we're going to pick up the pace. 9, 10, pick it up, go. 1, 2, let's kick it. 3, kick your butt like 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, run it out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, kick your butt. 7, 8, 9, 10, walk it. 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, right? 36, 37, 38, 39, 40. Go walk it out. Come on, you slow down if you need to. 2, 3, 4. Let's do this. 5, 6, 7. I'm proud of you guys. 8, this is a tough one today. 9, 50. Woo! Anybody else's hips hurt? My hips hurt right here from doing it. They like got sore. They're not hurting, but you know, they got a little tight there. Last up, push-ups. So I want you guys to do your best with these push-ups. I want to know how many push-ups you do today. I'm going to tell you, the number on deck is 30 push-ups. Remember, you can modify. You can do them in the chair. You can do like this. Doing push-ups. Take your arms out wide. Come down. Bring your face to the floor. You can do hands and knees like this. Arms out or arms close. You can also do regular like me. I don't know if I'll be able to do 30. We'll see what happens. Everybody in your push-up position, let's do this. Down. 1. Now you go as low as you can. 2. Abs are tight. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. 10. Take a break if you need to. 1. 2, 3, 4, 5, halfway, 6, 7, 8, look at the floor, 9, look straight ahead of me, 10, 10 left, 10, modify, 9, like this, 8, switch up, 7, whoa, 6, 5, uh-oh, break, let's go, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! That was hard. All right, you guys. Next up is, everybody ready? 30 seconds. Sprint it out. Let's go. I know it's going to be a little bit more difficult to do this at the end, but that's okay. We're strong. We need to switch it up sometimes. So our bodies don't get used to the same thing. A little shock to the soul. A little shock to the muscles. Let's do this. Even I'm tired. All right, jog. Let's go. And jog it out now. It's round 1 of 5. We got it. Actually, let's push this out today. The last workout of the week. We might as well give 100%. But please don't go try and kill yourself. Don't try and pass out. But we're working on that heart now. I want you guys to breathe. All right. 30 seconds. Let's do this. Sprint it out. We got it. Round 2 of 5. I'm coming to you to the side, to the back. Bring it up in a circle so I don't get bored. I love it. We love it. You gotta tell yourself you love it, even if you don't. We love it. We love our heart. We love our bodies. We push them. Job time. All right. Now, if you guys need to walk it out, you can do this. Walk it out. My heart rate, 163. So, that's round number two. All right, we're about to start round number three, I do believe. All right, here we go. Sprint out, round number three. Get those legs up. Who you running from? Let's run, run, sprint, sprint. Get those legs up, go fast. We got it, round number three. Abs tight, run it out. We got less than 10 seconds. Push, 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 push. All right, jaw time. Heads in round number three. Woo! It's hot up in here. I'm here sweating. After this, I definitely need to take a break. You know, I do an hour workout after this one. So, this is kind of like my warm up. I also did a 10 minute workout before this workout. Insane, huh? Round number three, done. Round number four, let's do this. Sprint it out. Get tight. Work that heart. Work those lungs. Breathe. Breathe. Don't hold your breath. Breathe. 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 Backwards. Less than 10 seconds. Push it out. Round number four. All right. Jog it out. Woo! Something doing at the end, huh? Wow. Heart rate 168. That's okay. Heart muscle getting strong. Pumping that blood. Moving oxygen. Increasing my lung capacity, right? Building my endurance. Woo! Breathe though. That's not how you jog. All right, last round, you guys. And then we got this. Don't give up. Let's go. Don't quit on me. Push through. Just do your best. You give 100%. Go as fast as you can. We're running and running and running. We're beating ourselves. Beat yourself. Get it. Dig deep. We got less than 10 seconds. Push. Push. You got it. Breathe. All right. Jog it out. Let's do that. Uh-oh. All right. 172. That's okay. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. In. Out. Slow that heart rate down. Breathe. Don't hold your breath. 30 seconds goes so fast when we're jogging, right? That's it, you guys. All right. Let me know what you think about today's workout. We're done. Okay, you guys. So, you're deciding on how many rounds to do today. Let me kind of walk and get my heart rate down. So, you decide on how many rounds you guys want to do today. Okay? So, let me know how many rounds. Make sure you check in today. www.lbxfitness.com. You can purchase your book, Who Needs a Gym? Using social media for weight loss, from my website or from Amazon. All right, you guys. Woo! I'll see you on Monday. Bye, everyone. Keep pushing on.